Hello everyone, my name is Satako Kuno, a Markforged application engineer in APAC. In this video, I'll introduce techniques of a strengthening part by adding continuous fiber, which is the greatest pro of Markforged composite printers. So depending on the fiber reinforcement process, it is possible to change the way of how the strength is applied to the part, such as isotropic or anisotropic, which make it possible to support various kinds of applications. So in the video, in this series, I will introduce some typical examples of the many reinforcement techniques. But this time, I add fiber to give strength in twisting direction while leaving flexibility in the bending direction. The process starts from importing part data into Markforged slicing software, Eiger, which enables to control the direction of continuous fibers. Since the continuous fiber have the most strength in the longitudinal direction, in this part, the fibers are laid in a way to intersect each other at right angles while changing the angle of 45 and 135 degrees for each layer. So when you touch the actual printed part, you can easily bend it, but you can actually feel that the part is strong in the twisting direction. Thank you.